few words about calibration. I try to calibrate my monitor on a regular basis, every month or two. I usually do it before the photo shoot or before the editing itself, if it's some kind of important assignment where color accuracy is crucial. For calibration, I use this little colorimeter, which was previously known as X-Rite I1 Display Pro, and currently is called Calibrite. The calibrator works with BenQ software, which is called Palette Master. Now I will show you the calibration process.